Vineet spent a week in Shimla. The temperature was 5 degrees the day he arrived. On the second day, it became colder as the temperature dropped from 5 degrees to 0 degrees. On the third day, the temperature dropped by a further 5 degrees. This means it was 5 degrees lower than 0 degrees. How can we express this? Let us learn to express a value that is less than zero. In the following session, we shall learn about numbers that are less than zero. What are integers? We know that the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on are the natural numbers. The numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on are the whole numbers, that is, the natural numbers along with the number 0. To count numbers that are less than 0, we use the integer number system. In this number system, it is possible to move below 0. Integers are the set of whole numbers and their negatives. The number line is used to represent integers. Let us see how. To find the value of 1 plus 5 on a number line, start at 1 and go 5 steps to the right. You stop at 6. The answer is 6. To find the value of 3 minus 2, start at 3 and go 2 steps to the left. You get the answer 1. To find a value that is less than 0, you have to move left on the number line. For example, to find the value of 0 minus 5, start at 0 and go 5 steps to the left. You get the answer minus 5. Always remember that numbers that lie to the right are greater than numbers that lie to the left. Now tell me, which number is greater, 2 or minus 4? 2 is greater than minus 4 as it lies to the right of minus 4.